Rockford's number one hit music station, 97 ZLK. I'm Sweet Lenny. Is it DiGiorno or is it Afternoons, Please? With Midday. Hello.
It's Afternoons, Please.
All right, so what is it? Is it DiGiorno or delivery? Is that the line?
No, it's is it delivery or DiGiorno?
Oh, sorry. So, I know. Well, we know one thing's for certain, at least after this Little Caesars in Indiana.
Yeah.
It's not Little Caesars, it's DiGiorno.
There's something going on. 4.3 million people have seen this tweet in the last 3 days based on a conspiracy theory.
What?
Yeah.
That inside. What's the conspiracy?
That Little Caesars is really DiGiorno. I almost got through that without laughing. Thank a lot.
It's not.
But no, but it's very, very funny what happened in this little 9-second video. Where did you say it was?
Indiana. Yeah.
Okay. This guy was like standing by the Little Caesars stand.
The counter.
Yeah, and he recorded the Little Caesars sign, and then this lady who was standing there, an employee, like behind the thingamajigger, with a cart full of DiGiorno pizzas, and it's so
well,
funny.
Not the pizzas, just the crusts.
That wasn't a whole pizza.
I thought they don't make pizzas.
Yes, they do.
They make crusts.
Wait,
don't. Turn it around.
This is even funnier. Let's just keep it talking about this.
Yes,
DiGiorno makes pizza.
No, they don't.
Yes, they do.
I thought they make pizza crust.
No, they make DiGiorno pizza that you eat it and it's so good. You're like, is it delivery or is it DiGiorno? People don't deliver you pizza crust. Where have you been for 40 years?
I don't eat frozen pizza.
It took me like 12 years to have a DiGiorno because my dad's so cheap that we had the generic pizza. So I went to my friend Kimmy's house.
Okay, so wait a minute.
Yeah.
So DiGiorno is an actual frozen pizza, like a la Tombstone?
Yeah, so is this funnier for you now?
I mean, I thought, actually, at the time, I was like, oh, well, they're just out of pizza crust, and they're using DiGiorno. What am I thinking of? Is it like Boboli? You remember
Boboli? Yeah, Boboli. It's, I don't have to remember it. It's still at Target.
They still
have those? Yeah, they still have Boboli. Right. We could get you one.
I should leave the house more often.
You really should.
Okay.
You should see this video. Lenny should watch it again too. Since
I saw it.
DiGiorno just made the crust.
Right.
No, it's a full pizza, and it's a thread worth reading because DiGiorno and Little Caesars go back and back and back and forth. At one point, like Little Caesars doesn't respond for 2 days, and DiGiorno's like, "Oh, we were waiting for a response on the 10th," and he's like, "Neither one of us deliver." It's funny. It's good stuff, and you can read it on our Twitter and follow us because it's Twitter Tuesday.
And we follow back. That's
on
the
Tuesday.
Point. At 97 ZLK. Lovely the band, Broken, and Zed and Mary Morris coming up on 97 ZLK.